But Jesus Christ said, come to me, all who are weary and heavy laden. Turn toward Christ, friends. It's the only hope you have. He is the one true God. And he died on the cross.
Brother, get that big
and
crowd.
Pulled.
Get that big crowd down there.
He died on the cross. And he pulled the wrath of God upon himself.
Preach it, brother. You got a big
so
crowd there.
We can repent of our sins and have a hope and trust and faith in Jesus. The word of life is Jesus. Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. There is no way, there is no truth, and there is no life in any other way. Repent of your sins. Turn toward Christ, friends. The things that we've said tonight, I hope they stick in your mind. I hope God turns and turns your heart, and he takes your heart of stone, and he changes it to a heart of flesh. We pray, we'll seek in your mind when you lay there at night. They will replay in your mind. They will replay in your mind. And you cannot rest until you come toward Christ. That's right, it's a lie, sir. But the truth is that Jesus Christ can set you free from your sin, your bondage. You are a slave to sin. You talked about going and fighting for our country, but it is worthless. This time is short. This time is short, and unless you repent, you will spend eternity in a place, a real place, called hell. Eternal separation from God. Eternal separation from God. Oh, you need to turn and repent to Jesus Christ. He is the salvation. The salvation, the good news of the gospel. Jesus Christ died on that cross. And then he rose again on the third day, proving he was God. And he showed himself to over 500 plus witnesses, but even some of them doubted. They saw Christ face to face, and even they doubted. Repent. Don't turn toward the world. The world is no good. Jesus said, whoever makes himself a friend of the world makes himself an enemy of God. Don't make yourself an enemy of God.